evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is TCWCrazyZaku, and I'm bringing you all the hits and misses here in Let's Play Battlefield Hardline. Now, if you remember, we beat Gears of War 4 last time. I wanted to take a break from the Gears series, and I'm like, you know what? Battlefield has some single-player campaigns, and they're the Call of Duty, rival. So let's see what they have to offer. And I was going through the EA stuff, and I looked at it. I'm like, you know what? Battlefield Hardline sounds like it'll be fun, so we are going to play that. And we're going to play on cadet mode because we're baby bitches. And we like enjoying stories and not just hard games. Because, guys, look, if you like playing Dark Souls, that's on you. If you like playing those kind of games, that's cool. That's not me. That's not what I'm about. If you guys want to catch episodes like this live in living color every Saturday, 49, twitch.tv/TCWCrazyZaku. That's what you want to do. We're going to play cadet mode right now. Let's see what this is all about. Let's see what this story's about. Whoop, whoop, that's the sound of the beast. Whoop, whoop, that's the sound of the police. Whoop, whoop, that's the sound of my YouTube getting mad at me. I've immediately hit by the... I've immediately been hit.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while.
I've immediately already just been unable... to monetize that video. That's a music copyright claim right there.
Fuck up the land here with me.
You might want to secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me the system works.
I'll never understand why prison guards antagonize criminals. I will, man. If that's me. Miami, Florida.
All right, this is the one.
That voice does not match that, dude. Is this before they started using, like, CG for everything?
Shouldn't take very long. You say we back these guys and they'll grab some lunch.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, cool.
A decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously?
Really?
Beans and rice.
Really? Really?
Just let me order for you.
Here's an idea. I pick the place. Huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
Police! We're coming in! And away from the table.
He just knocked on the wrong door.
Be cool, officer.
Oh, shit, man. Come on, now.
Don't.
Yeah?
Alright, let's cuff. Let's do some cuffing. Arrest.
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly. Nice and easy.
Oh, you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now.
I'm gonna go over here. I want to arrest that guy first because I feel like this would be a.
Hey, spin around.
Come on.
Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it.
It's look, you got a
joke.
You got guns and money.
Yell
and...
by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Okay.
The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Yeah! Oh, shit's not a gun! Get down! Down! Cover!
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
What the fuck was that? You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies. See if you can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Hey, I didn't kill anybody, so yeah. What we got here? Pick up object. Okay.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. That is the flattest wallet I have ever fucking seen in my life.
Yeah, there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
Get after him. Go, go!
I got him! Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse!
How the hell did he...
Downstairs, now!
Oh no, do I have to do a driving section? Fuck yeah!
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get on. We want him stopped now. Head north on Mateo, requesting backup. Turning left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Closer.
I lost the subset. Oh no, is this gonna happen all the time?
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get on. We want him stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup. Turn and left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
There we go. We made that clear. We made the corner this time. That's not good.
Come on, Fort!
Ah, he got us. I suck at this. Finally found a game I suck at. All right. That's always good. Oh, we're gonna do this a lot, aren't we?
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance. Try not to kill him.
Get on this. We want him stopped now. We're heading north on Mateo. Requesting backup. Let's see if we can knock him down. Intersection clear. Come on, clear it! Oh, that's not good.
Take this guy down.
Wait, wait till I get closer.
Stop her now.
We might do something about the noise. I don't know how loud this is gonna be in. Alright, let's go to options real quick. We need to go to that audio here. Okay, let's master it. Let's go down to about 80%. All right, I think that will work out. We'll put some subtitles on too.
Stay where you are. I got you, you son of a bitch.
All right.
Nick, we're clear. Drag that asshole out of there.
How you feeling, buddy? Hi.
Come on.
You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
Starring Nicholas Gonzalez, Kelly Hugh, Travis William, Benito Martinez, Adam J. Harrington, Eugene Bird, guest starring Alexandra Daddario, David DeSantos, I don't know any of these people, and Mark Rolm?
No.
It's coming back, Oh, this is kind of cool. This is like an old action TV show. Episode 1, Back to School. Captain Dawes has never been fond of messy operations, and the last outing was a shambles. His men are avoiding him if they can. I did not get to read the rest of that. We get to identify and arrest the subtext with an open warrant to earn rewards. So we're looking for Kent Lawrence. Find evidence to complete case files and unlock special weapons. The hotshot file. Okay.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody? Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins.
Oh, cool.
I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
I don't think she likes this, guys. I don't think she likes this at all.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective.
It's what I do.
So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
Oh, this is a train and then it's a car at some point.
Hey, the windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right. How about? Let me get like $5, okay? I know. It's just I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe. All right.
Thanks, buddy. What asshole?
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
Well, this isn't good.
Probably a drug bust.
Searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit. Down.
Hugs, where's your friend Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
A lot of trash in this street, man.
Can stop her from texting me?
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
Sup?
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know.
Why are you looking at me like that, man?
20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what I guess? Fuck! Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
What's going on?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
Wow!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Ah, this is end of the road right here.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
Hold X to exit the vehicle.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
That's fucked up. That's fucked up.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
Chairs on the roof. Interesting. Ooh, there's a rave going on in that house. I want in this one. What's up, guys?
Hey, officer, you want to spot me? Huh?
Yeah, hold on. Yeah.
I'm just talking to you, man. My body's my temple. You feel me?
Alright, okay. If you got this, you got this, my guy. Keep up. No pain, no gain.
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
I don't know the neighborhood. I'm new. I don't know about the guy I'm driving, but I don't know shit. No stars, man. That sucks.
Something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Ruben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag. I don't have a brown bag or a paper bag or a plastic bag.
That's a shame, my guy. Should get a bag for that. Open carry, can't do it.
Go ahead and take a whole hour.
Heads up. There's Prince. Careful, Mendoza. This guy's unpredictable.
I like unpredictable. That means he's gonna be an asshole.
You go first.
See,
this guy knows
I'm
me.
I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me?
Alright, freeze. Flash your baz to freeze a suspect. Keep your weapon trained on a suspect to maintain control. If left uncovered, the suspect's alert meter will begin to fill.
You feel me? You don't know what I'm talking about. Neither one of you.
Freeze! What the hell you want?
Miami PD, we got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap, where is he?
Man, fuck you.
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Detective served my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
What the fuck? What does that mean?
Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit. I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long.
Can I uncuff him, please? I don't feel okay about that.
Oh, shit. That's Tap's crew up ahead.
Okay.
We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me. Stay back. Come on, this way. You're not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop.
Fun! Oh, hey, Metra! Why do I feel like we're just running around really... What was that?
Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell him we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Right.
You don't play defense.
What are you talking about? I'm playing defense.
You know what you got anyway?
Now.
You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I got.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch me do this. Don't whine about it. Just play.
See? That's why. That's what you had.
Shit. Throw something to distract him.
Toss a shell casing to pull the attention of a criminal in your path and remain undetected. Distract, separate, takedown. Tossing a shell will draw one criminal's attention at a time.
Tap's just ahead. But there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down. Can you separate them?
This is the game, babe.
Yeah, I got this.
Because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
Can I chase him?
Steady Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh,
swear you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that.
Oh, God. I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
Or...
what do you want me to do?
Sweet! That interrogation worked out quite well. How is this gonna F up for us, hey, in some way?
Your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Make a fine tap with your scanner.
Hold to analyze.
Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database. Brave new world, partner. Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
I don't know, man.
Alright. What about these two guys? Who...
Yo, man. Looking for Tyson.
Tyson? Shit ain't easy, dog.
Come on, man. Just help a brother out. Come on, man. Just come home. I need to see Tyson.
Relax. Get your shit under control, brother.
And we're in. Come on, Tab, lead us to Tyson.
I don't recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here.
Like, you know what I'm saying? I wish we could just go back to Cuba.
Nothing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Oh, man.
Right. You know what? Fidel.
Is Tyson around or not? Copy that.
Pick that ball, dog.
Going to somebody else's hood, my friend. Go ahead, get the fuck out of here. Me?
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes. All I need.
Oh, we got new handguns. Cool.
What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
I'm just doing what I'm doing.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe right now. Tyson. Just one more. Please. Just... have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
Oh, that's not cool.
Wait a sec. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You gotta turn that shit around, man.
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on. We gotta get to him now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd. All units be advised.
Come on!
I got no idea who these guys are. Freeze multiple targets.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
Ugh. got your back. I think I know that guy. Scan him and see if he's got warrants.
Stop! You're under arrest.
Okay, you got it. Just take it slow, man.
CP, send a pickup.
Yeah? I got like four bars, so it must be you, Mandela.
The fuck?
You're going down, buddy. This is just brutal.
Stop. Now.
Okay,
police.
You got it.
Let's see if we can make a couple of them.
Search the desk. Peek through everything.
Take up. Wanna be get you to class. Yeah, dad.
Stop.
You're turning and get you at the pass. Welcome. The winner's sideline. Give me the guideline. Dad. Wanna be get you to.
Let's see if we can't get him in a situation where we can just knock him down.
Understood
13. Respond with caution. Check the
classrooms.
Copy
that.
Sorry, buddy.
scan to see if there's any evidence we can track back to Tyson.
All right, here we go. Hold to analyze. Case file. Case files will be unlocked. Scanner will buzz. Awesome.
That's a start. Nice work.
Tyson's too organized for his own good.
You have no idea.
Watching Stoddard.
He'll probably be flattered. Remember, if that thing buzzes, it means you're near evidence.
Ooh, tactical gear. It's an M1. Nice. Give me that M1 right there with iron sights, no accessory, no muzzle. Standard barrel, default camel. Hell yeah. There we go. Okay. There he goes.
The guy responsible for flooding the streets of Miami with this liquid cocaine hotshot garbage? Our new friend Tyson Latchford. Hotshot's popular because the high's cleaner, without the crash. Or so they say. I can get Tyson in front of a grand jury thanks to this evidence, assuming he stays alive long enough. This stuff's a little low rent for Tyson.
That's Tyson's mark. That's his coke. Nick, check this out.
Did you find Tyson?
What the fuck?
Guy, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
What's going on?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck!
Good. He's got a nice home.
These aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to. But we have no idea where he is.
Mendoza, we gotta get out of here.
You think?
I definitely wanna get out of here. Okay, let me just... Last known position. We'll search last position they've seen or heard you, indicated by the orange circle.
Police! Stop!
You even a cop? You better have a warrant.
Hands up! Stay right where you are.
I will shoot you.
What the fuck?
Don't make a move.
You got it.
We will arrest the crap out of you, my guy. I could just arrest them all. You guys want me to arrest them all? Oop, you almost saw me. Almost saw me.
You're under arrest.
You got it.
Freeze.
Okay, he's...
Nope, you, on the ground, buddy. On the ground.
MPD.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Yo, you got it.
This is mine now.
Nick, get to the car now.
I have a shoddy now.
Get it.
Detective Tom, got a location from that IP.
Thanks, CP. Send me the info.
Your friend Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab them and get out.
Nice! Alright, does that, Will that let us stop right there? Let's, How do I save?
55, get out of here! We don't want to ring the bad guy's
dinner bell!
Copy that.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
Play nice, boys.
Something tells me you've got your civil liberties memorized.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff. Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
It would be nice.
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't met a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this
now? Hey!
Oh, shit! I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is that?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Stop the bleeding. Hold LS to hold the left stick to apply pressure. Okay. Okay, I would like to apply the pressure.
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, Bob.
Nick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get tight!
Go!
Me
I hang on? Putting pressure on it, all right?
Oh, God!
Fucker!
Damn it!
I know.
Fuck!
I know. Just hang in there.
We're not here for you, Papa.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get tight!
Okay, cool. We did everything we need to do? Awesome. All right, and I think that should be it for right here. Let's try to exit to the menu and
next
see what happens.
I had everything on a platter, and you fucked it up.
Are we gonna have a problem?
What the hell just happened?
Oh, that's cool. So, like, if you leave, it kind of acts like a next time kind of a thing. Oh, that's cool. All right, let me... Awesome. All right. So we're going to go ahead and leave it right here. Next time, we're going to do episode 2. It's going to be super cool. I hope you guys will join us for that. In the meantime, folks, my name is CrazyZaku. I brought you all the hits and misses here, and let's play Battlefield Hardline. Please share this video with your friends, your family, your loved ones, your enemies, and everyone in between. Drop a DDT on that like button, cover for the 3. Smack that subscribe button like it owes you some money. Tingle that bell wherever it happens to be to stay up to date with all of our adventures here on and off the battlefield, no pun intended. And I will see you guys later.